TCH, Twitch, as in you're twitchy. Twitch. Tango, whiskey, indigo, tango, Charlie, hotel, period, tup. Not that difficult if you know how to spell.
Yeah, definitely. I need a better upstream.
text messaging my...
Good morning.
Good morning, Scott.
The new things that we have that the people put in here are moving.
Tomorrow, January 12th at 6:30, United Methodist Women will be meeting here in church. Callers, always, new members are welcome. So if you feel that there's probably United Methodist Women, come tomorrow night. If you have any questions, see Marie or Google.
Rise in body or spirit for the call to worship. In the beginning of God's creating, the Spirit of the Lord swept over the unsettled and unorganized chaos and spoke. At the beginning of Jesus' ministry, the Spirit of the Lord broke through the unsettled and unorganized wilderness and spoke. At the beginning of our worship, the Spirit of the Lord moves in the midst of the unsettled and unorganized people of God and speaks. Together, let us walk in the light of Christ.
Amen.
the darkness inside into the light you desire for us, so that we might bring light to our world, love and hope for all to see. In the name of Jesus, the light of the world, we pray. Amen.
God has known us from the beginning. God knows our thoughts.
heaven and earth.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God?
I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven, is seated at the right hand of the Father, and will come again to judge the living and the dead. Believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. It is right to give our thanks and praise.
Eternal and gracious God, we give you thanks. In countless ways you have revealed yourself to us in ages past, and you have blessed us with signs of your grace. We praise you that through the waters of the sea you led your people, Israel, out of bondage into freedom in the land. Praise you for sending the Son Jesus.
Thank you.
Notice.
If I want to.
Alright, in order.
Move to top.
Yeah. Alright, now.
Oh, you can put the Sunday announcements.
Before that.